How's it going, everybody? This is Rob Novakast back with some more of Gears of War 4. Really excited to play some more of this game. Okay, so bottom line, we basically got out of the mines. In a really epic way, too. I think that's probably one of my favorite moments of the game, is them using the cables to get to the surface. And that whole scene is pretty cool. Alright, let's move.
You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy: water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Oh, wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
Yeah. All right. God, this game is gorgeous.
You know, a while back, I looked up how many locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out, one way or another.
Yep. Looks like they're over here, too. So, by the way, just an idea. This is literally the names for most of the hive, or the locust. So, we got Juvies, Drones, Hunters, Pouncers, Snatchers, which, by the way, to the one guy that made this character, that creature, you know what you were doing. You sick, twisted fuck. But, in a sense, yeah. That's the names of all, or at least, unless I'm forgetting one. Oh, and Scions.
That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare, coming in fast.
Oh, shit.
We gotta move.
Oh, shit.
How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits.
We don't have time for this. Incoming frag!
Shit!
Down to the riverbed.
Okay. I hate using the hammer burst. Run in front of the freaking... Oh, gosh. Wait.
Well, that worked! just getting worse! We gotta keep going! Fight through them!
Come on.
Take out this cover!
Oh!
Man, that's a mess.
Yeah, that worked out better than I thought it would.
Grab that mulcher.
Let's go.
Come on.
I need a hand. Whoa! Fog walls here! Oh, shit! Don't let him touch you!
We have to get to the tower!
Almost there, come on.
Everyone, come on, get inside!
Oh shit.
Tower's coming down!
Everyone all right?
Yeah, I think so.
Stormwall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire plan is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
Nope.
I'll take that.
Yeah, might as well.
We got more swarm! Suppressor!
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
I'll take that.
I'll put this to good use.
All right. Ooh, some ammo.
Hey, can't do this alone.
I can't take that mulcher with me. That sucks. And I just got that thing, too.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Oh, shit.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Gate sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station.
All right, let's go.
I got it.
Let's get inside.
Go inside here.
Wow. I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Okay, don't need any of that.
Get back!
Oh, shit. Oh, I forgot about this thing.
Whatever it is, put it back in its hole!
Stop shooting me!
down!
Hey, that thing was like a walking aircraft carrier!
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
So that's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming?
Probably having flashbacks of what happened.
When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
You didn't.
I didn't.
Damn. Okay.
Man, this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
There's the elevator.
Okay, let's see.
Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
No. Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine. But it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably with safety.
Let's see.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
Now Red's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Damn it! Shit! They're everywhere!
We're clear.
Oh, I hate these guys.
Find out if the elevator works.
Probably not.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
Okay, Del, Kate, you take the operations deck. We'll deal with the generators.
All right. Let's do this.
Kate, I assume we'll know these generators when we see them, right?
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption.
Then let's do this.
Up. All right, we're gonna need some coverage fire down here.
Oh, really? What makes you say that?
I'm not seeing a way out of here.
It's because the breaker's open. Give us a second to close it.
Guys, I'm closing the breaker. JD, Marcus, you're good to go.
On our way.
There we go. Hello. You're dead.
Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
Watch it! Cyan incoming!
Elevator. By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, then I'm sorry to hear that.
All right. Hopefully by now we can activate the elevator. I think we can, as far as I know.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally! The elevator's powered up. Come on! Alright, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here.
Well, crap.
Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, not what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Come here!
Oh, yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
All right, let's go.
Hey, How are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people.
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones!
Okay. Come on.
Oh, what? Are you late for something?
All right. They're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Got it.
There we go.
Come on. It's another double lock.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Okay, let's keep moving.
Trying to kill us.
Down. Let's go. Watch your step. You can always use more. I'll put this to good use. Got it.
Oh, boy.
Oh, it gets even better.
We got more swarm!
Shit, another scion! Top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant.
Alright, we're almost through.
Okay. Help here.
It's double locked. That means two switches.
Okay.
This should do the trick.
Turbine.
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
There you go.
See? Easy.
Okay. Okay, Dal, here we go.
Nuts.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go! You guys head up. We'll meet you.
All right.
All right, Dad. Let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Swarm.
Ah, shit. They're up here, too.
Not for long. Let's take them out.
fucking kidding me.
Let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too.
Not for long. Take them out.
Never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting closer to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
All right. Let's get in here.
Look at that. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the Locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, finally. All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
Hopefully.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dad, Do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Yeah.
little too much kick! Look out!
I can't believe that worked! Come on, let's go!
Let's keep moving.
Heads up! More drones! Looks like their ship just came in. Hey, can't do this alone. Great. Out of the storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Let me call.
Look out! Sniper! Sniper!
Sniper! Light and dice. Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! I got a net!
To that substation!
Boats, we stay inside for a while.
Me.
Right here. Power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed.
Oh, that's a Nasher.
tower, and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Someone really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Huh. Yeah, good idea. Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
All right, let's go.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Yep.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Okay.
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me. It won't work!
its blisters!
Let's get over here.
Thank you.
got it. Oh, no, you don't. Get over here.
Not so fast.
You swarm are all connected, right? In your hives. Well, then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Okay. Oh, shit.
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
Okay.
James!
Happened to Jin?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
All right, let's move.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Hey, Buckethead, we're trying to help here.
Unit under fire. Target subdued.
We got a guardian coming in.
Activate suppression mode.
Let's head to the radio tower.
What I found. Hey, come on. Let's get this open.
Oh, crap.
Mm.
is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's body?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does?
No, it doesn't. That is, ladies and gentlemen, what we like to call in the biz, technobabble. Usually you would see that in, you know, shows like Star Trek.
Locked. We gotta find a way around.
There's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Okay.
Nest!
The deal with him! Frag out!
Nest is clear! Sit down!
Hey! We got more of them! Get some cover!
That was bad. Okay, let's try that again.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
I can't let him go to waste.
Nest!
The deal with him!
Hey! Out. We got more of them!
We got a scion!
Suppress it! Fall back! Get some cover! Hang out! Suppress it!
Nice!
Contract!
There we go.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
I need a hand.
Well, look at that. An old centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. It broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done. Look sharp! We got drones!
Okay.
Let's find a way out of here.
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, Del. Unless your Lancer runs on smart ass.
Seems to be working so far.
Okay, let's move.
The radio tower should be just ahead. Up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Ah, shit! Turret!
Ah, and there's the hitch!
Get to cover!
Ah.
Oh, yeah!
Ugh.
Okay, we're done here.
Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
We're gonna have to fortify this place.
They're surrounding us.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here. For more attack.
I don't think I can do anything else, so
snatchers!
Okay.
Swarm, on the right!
Ah, shit! Zion!
Ah, it's overheated!
Watch it! Zion incoming!
How much longer before he gets here?
Soon. Just gotta hold out a little while longer.
Come on.
Stay sharp, we're not done yet.
Shit! Looks like they're bringing out the big gun!
We've got carriers!
Okay.
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No, 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 no. You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what, if I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point.
That's funny.
At the intersection just ahead.
Something big's headed this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
Actually, I don't think I did.
Hello, okay.
And Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Hey, who loves you, Marcus? Woo!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Yeah.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
Yeah, true. I like Baird.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second Betty.
Second Betty.
So they're back. Really back. I kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming.
That's hilarious.
Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
We gotta hit it hard! Call it an airstrike!
it. And the good news? The good news is, your dad's very, very proud of you. Yeah. Okay, look, I'm gonna kill some more monsters. Just ahead.
not say we're all clear.
I'm sure Dell appreciates that.
Ah, we're blocked. We're gonna need an airstrike. We can't get past. Need you to blow it up.
Away.
Damn it! That wheel's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, we're just a bit taller than last time we were here.
So maybe we go through it.
Here they come! Yeah, stand by. We're reloading.
Okay, damn, just ahead. Let's clear that wheel.
Alright, let's do this.
Thank you.
Let's go get her.
Oh my God.
This would suck. Marcus did say she was being treated differently.
You knew. didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
I'm released. I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come close. Please.
Reyna, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to.
Don't. Just let me say goodbye.
This is so sad.
Again. No. It's okay.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there.
Yep.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's.
And here comes the fun part.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. I'm sorry for my reaction. Okay. So, I'm not gonna lie, I love this game. And especially when it comes to that plot twist, it was kind of hinted at, like, partway through the game, where, you know, when you save Marcus, and it's uncovered that, you know, Reyna was being treated differently than the other people that are being potted. But all in all, this is, without a doubt, a good game and an excellent way to continue the series. Some of the new weapons are pretty cool. Some of the new enemies, like we have the bots or the DBs, as well as the new swarm enemies. Again, the Scions, the Juvies, Drones, Hunters, Pouncers, Carriers, and Snatchers. Again, we know what you guys were thinking with that. So, with everything, it's a good game. And I believe in the next game we play as Kate for the next one. Instead of... our buddies JD or Del. So, all in all, really excited. So, with that, I'm going to go ahead and mute myself, let the credits roll. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
everybody.